DRS has been enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, Teo's out of the race. Just over 10 minutes time, rain in 10 minutes. Yellow flag. Safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, the officials have deployed the safety car due to multiple cars being stopped on track. Mind your delta. Safety car... There's a good chance to change our strategy for the rest of the Grand Prix if we want to. Good luck out there. Again. now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline. Wait for further updates. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 9.4 seconds. And Magnussen stopping now. Okay, you're in the top 10. We'll be right back. somewhere on the MGUK. To manage this, we're going to need to lower our ERS deployment mode. Getting worse, be very careful. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.0 seconds. Is a second lap faster, 1 second. Okay, I know these conditions look pretty terrible, but that water is draining okay. I think the intermediate is going to stay the tyre of choice for a while yet. So the gap to the car ahead, 4.9 seconds. get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Understood. Copy that. Front is 3.5 seconds. It's getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. overtake, be aware the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button. Coping okay with this weather. We're watching the amount of standing water on the road, and for now we think it's safe to stay with the Inter. Okay, gap ahead is 8.2 seconds. Behind's gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Track's drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water offline. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Our gap to the car in front is 8.0 seconds. on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes. So just keep your concentration out there. You're doing well. You know what to do. Overtake button for more power, we need to push. Gap to the car ahead is 8.2 seconds. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. suspect you'll be noticing a bit of grip loss in the tyres around now, so just be careful. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 8.1 seconds. Happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. looks like we're running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 10.3 seconds.
take the checkered flag then here in Canada.